I love to cycle in the morning. My bike is almost as precious to me as my cows. It's been 5 years now since I took over my parents' farm. It was up to me to make it happen. A farm built around the cows' needs and their freedom. I only spent time with cows that need attention.